As actress Tanushree Dutta leveled her allegations of harassment by veteran actor Nana Patekar, a journalist asked Amitabh Bachchan about his views on the subject. The actor dismissed the subject with the curt, "Neither is my name Tanushree nor Nana Patekar. So how can I answer your question?" The Shehenshah of Bollywood Amitabh Bachchan, who also happens to be the brand ambassador of Beti Bachao Beti Padhao campaign, earlier this year when asked about Katu and Unnao rape case, the actor said, "Even discussing this issue feels disgusting. Don't bring up this issue. It is terrible to even talk about it." This is typical Amitabh Bachchan, again trying to play safe. A strange silence has enveloped Bollywood's mail order. Barring a few, the Indian film industry has remained largely mute on the spat of savage crime against women and concerning issues involving women. Aamir Khan was simply more cautious. He said it would not be right for him to comment. But whenever something like this does happen, it is really a sad thing. Salman Khan told a journalist who asked for a comment on the issue to be more sporting at a sporting event. Why should we jump into this? Let the investigation take its due course. It seems staying neutral is the latest trend in the Bollywood. However, by being silent and neutral, we are encouraging the crime, because there is no space for neutral in this politics of sexual harassment. By staying quiet, unfortunately, you have chosen a side. And now, make peace with it.